connections behind the dashboard are loose. That's why it's reading a low oil PSI. Tachometer's working. Heat is working. There's no AC. The throttle cable's broken. The choke works. And I killed it. Batteries dead.